Hello, everybody. My name is Tetra. This is ASMR. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you some of my favorite autumn triggers. So, my previous video, I said I have a lot of ideas for videos for autumn, and this is one of them. It took me a while to get all of the things that I needed for this video. And I had to actually go outside. And if you are familiar with me by now, you might know I'm quite introverted and I hate outside. But I did it for you guys. So, I've got a few triggers. Some of them are more relevant than others because so I'm filming in the daytime. Hopefully it won't be too distracting. Maybe I'll put a filter over the video to make it seem a bit darker. You can't even see my leaf lights. But, you know, oh well. Okay, so trigger number one is this. And it only officially arrived last weekend, but as soon as September started, I'm one of those people. I got this last year. And for Halloween, as you can probably guess, I don't party or anything. And the next video that I'll film, which I'm filming today, will be about the games and shows I've been watching, because some of them are pretty autumnal, and I just like rambling about the things I love, so. Thank you. If you guessed conkers, you're correct. And I've got conkers of all sizes and shapes. I've got little ones and big ones. That's how many I've got. Good rummaging sense. weird that black cats are associated with like Halloween and being scary and spooky. But I have a black cat and she is the biggest lab cat ever. Her name is Melody. I named her after a Doctor Who character when I was like 12. Turned 14. It's hard to remember cats' ages, I think.